What are we doing? Sorry. Was I supposed to be looking at this guy? I was kind of being a...
All right, this one goes out to Darren, TV's Darren Criss. When you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
When I was a kid, all I wanted to do was be a Jedi. I've gotten nowhere close to that. I'm still looking for the proper academies, and I'll just stop there. Naya Rivera, who plays Santana Lopez on the TV show Glee, do you currently have or have you ever had any nicknames?
Oh, yeah.
Such as?
Nene.
Nene.
Nene Rivers.
Nene Rivers.
The Veiled Fairy.
The Veiled Fairy.
And most importantly, Snakes.
Snakes.
Have you ever gone skinny dipping?
Yes, but I think there was also me just taking a bath as a baby. Does that count as the same
thing? Oh my god. Do you make a face when you dance?
Yeah, you have to make a face when you dance. Making the face when you dance is the most important thing because it doesn't matter how you're dancing, it's how into it you are.
That's good.
So if you're just smiling and having a good time, that's awesome.
Is that the secret?
I'm not anymore.
Check under seat to add fun while asking the next. Is someone gonna bite me?
How come I get the limp gun? Oh, okay, now you can.
They're sticking to you!
So having said all that valuable information, you should check out the TV show Glee on Fox. It has nothing to do with any of the questions we just asked.